Something that God has placed on my heart, just as I have this ministry and I travel around and I have these opportunities to play once in a while. As I'm growing and as I'm journeying through this faith, through this life, and this journey with God, He's teaching me and revealing aspects of who He is to me along the way, and that's what comes out in song. So I see it as a huge responsibility to articulate that well in my music, especially given the platform that I have, to be able to share and allow others to hear the heart of God for them. The heart of God for them, not just me. It's not just about me. It's the heart of God for you. And the latest project I did, God was showing me so much about my identity as His child, as His daughter. We are sons and daughters of the King. Sons and daughters of the King, the kingdom of God. That is our identity. And I think so many of us, it's easy to walk through life and forget our identity in that. First and foremost, that is who we are. In Romans chapter 8, verses 14 through 16, it says, those who are led by God are called the sons of God. They are called the children of God. For we were not given a spirit of rebellion or fear, but rather we were given a spirit of adoption by which we cry, Abba, Father. And I think when we journey through life and we come up to those places where we have fear and we're struggling with fear, we can remember that is not the spirit that God gave me. That is not the spirit that God gave me. He gave me a spirit of adoption, not a spirit of fear. He gives us the spirit of a sound mind and of power in Him. Amen? Amen. That is who we are. And so what happens to us in the forgetting of who we are is we become spiritual orphans, so to speak. We forget our identity in being children of God, that He is our Father, and we are called according to His purposes in this life. And when we forget who we are, we become orphans. And those of us who do not walk with the Lord are spiritual orphans because we haven't stepped in yet to our created being, the reason that we were created. And so I've kind of seen it as a mission, so to speak, to articulate that. And I have a song called Orphan that I'm going to share for you this morning.
Let